Was it a penalty for you, Alan? There's been no booking. It's not a, a savage offence.
No, it was one of those 50-50 decisions. The ref only gets one look, doesn't he? And he had to make the call.
And he's kept the penalty out.
Well, he wasn't going to be outwitted there, was he? He kept it.
To put them in front. It's in. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. We'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
What a first-time finish that is. Really digs with his boot at it.
No great shots on the cards then, because it's Real Madrid who lead.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Jay. Carson. Now this is an interesting attack. Has to score. It's another goal. So good this way. Talk about efficiency in attack. They have scored again. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. He's awarded the free kick. Carson. Oliver. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Oh, he's through. Just the keeper to beat. It must be. Gonna tie his luck. And there was danger, but he's cleared it. Well, oh, that's an absolutely stunning strike.
I cannot believe he took that up, Martin. It stunned me, and it certainly stunned the keeper.
Well, they'll be showing that over and over again. A strike of awesome power from an awesome player.
Didn't he just? He's a long way out, but the keeper had absolutely no chance.
It flew into the net from a long, long way out. Absolutely terrific, this performance so far from Real Madrid. Jordan. Oliver. Real Madrid looking good here. Made the challenge well. Wonderful chance! Oh, how cheeky is that?
Takes a lot of bottle to try that, but he's got it.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Neatly intercepted. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper. Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well. Angel. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. That's cut out. Looked very good indeed, but the shot's on. Shot blocked here. Free kick. Oliver. Real Madrid have the ball, looking for a through ball. Here's a chance. Well, that's a goal with class written all over it.
It looks wonderful when it comes off, not quite so when it doesn't.
Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals. See the replay now.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Attacking now. Good defending. Oliver. Can really get at the opposition here.
Space to try and hit it now.
And he goes at the feet of the attacker.
Well, the attacker will feel that's a chance wasted, that, but you've got to give full marks to the keeper.
Jay. Molina. There's good progress with this attack. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Carson. Trying to switch on the attacking pack.
It's bounced back off the bar.
Real Madrid given the throw here. Looking for teammates in the middle.
At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
That's a foul, free kick. Molina. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Come back to get a touch, get involved in the game. And the goalkeeper got across to it. Take the corner. A short corner. Madrid penalised by the referee. Good forward play from them. Cristante comes in with a tackle. The referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Move and able to cut out the pass. On the attack here.
They've opened them up here.
Fantastic save.
Bounce back off the post. That's the woodwork a second time.
Put the corner in the middle.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
The verdict is another 4 minutes of added time. Jay. It's really passive play at the moment by the defending team. They could pose some danger now.
Takes on the shot.
And Tunis.
Shot.
That's a brilliant goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yep, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
Here's the goal again. You don't often see this, such a one-sided first half. They never really got going, the opposition, and they're surely out of the... That is the referee. Oliver.
The shot's on!
We don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course.
really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Endo. No stoppage, play on for Real Madrid, says the ref.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit.
He's in here!
That's another goal to add to this amazing match from their point of view. Not too good for the opposition. They're very crestfallen. Well, they call it his weaker side. Not too weak that.
Didn't look that way, did it, Martin? He took a little chance there and he's really been rewarded for it.
Another angle on it here.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Oliver. Carson. He's coming forward with some danger.
It's a fine stop. Full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Break quickly when they get possession.
such a great ground this to broadcast from. You do feel that you're a very privileged person to be watching football in this city, in this stadium.
Well, it's my favourite stadium. I mean, the stands just go up vertically. They seem to so close to the pitch, and that makes for an intimidating atmosphere for the visitors.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. And it's interesting, they've got three at the back and three up front.
It's quite an unusual formation, isn't it? You don't often see it. It's going to be interesting to see how it pans out here. But I think the manager has got an option to switch, maybe go back to four at the back if he wants to.
There have been some negative comments, haven't there, Alan, about the way this team defends. Do you see them as a very negative side?
Well, they can be, and I don't expect things to change today because they have achieved results off the back of it. Defend deep, defend in numbers, and difficult to break down.
If Real Madrid come calling to any top player in any other club in any other country in the world, the answer is usually yes, please, isn't it?
Difficult, almost impossible to turn them down, to pull on that white kit. What an honour.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. And here they are, Real on the attack again. Well, then it goes. We've got a corner now. Short corner. He's aimed for the far post here.
So close. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
What a wonderful volley.
It's a wonderful ability to have, isn't it, to connect so sweetly. It's all about timing that volley.
Real Madrid, as expected, have their noses in front. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Good, strong tackle. Oliver. Ah, that's one he'd like to see again, a back heel, brilliant. Ferguson. Pogba. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Shots on here. Goal! He took the low road here, the low route, and it was the right route to get this goal. He's tucked it away, well out of the goalkeeper's reach.
I love to see that. Don't have to whack it from that kind of position. Just side-footed home.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Restarting at 2-0. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
He's letting the shot go!
He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, power, but accuracy just off.
No need to stop the play there because they've got the ball and they can use the advantage. But it was an early foul, and I think it's right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick, and, you know, you can't do that.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Jordan.
And he could get away here.
Jordan, can he do it? It's a goal!
Oh, when everybody else is standing looking, this player never does that. He's always on his toes, always on the lookout for the half chance.
Well, it was good competition with goalkeeping in this team, and I think he might just be going down the pecking order after this.
Well, we know the life of a keeper, you make a mistake.
Referee's officiating properly here within the laws of the game, quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Although early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think.
A chance,
But it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Pogba. Real Madrid looking good here.
He's got his shot off now.
Real Madrid penalised by the referee. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Referee's pointed for a free kick here.
Takes on the shot.
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Oh, they've got the ball now.
Well, that's an absolutely stunning strike.
I cannot believe he took that on, Martin. It stunned me, and it certainly stunned the keeper.
Well, they'll be showing that over and over again.
Player.
Oh, he's really connected with that perfectly, and that's flown off his boot past the keeper. Miles out he was.
That is what the fans love to see, a goal hit like that. I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Good awareness by the referee to play the advantage here. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Beautiful work on the ball. And here they are, Real on the attack again.
And now the shot!
Oh, the bar's still shaking. Well, the keeper got to that and probably should have done.
Yeah, you would expect him to save it, and he did.
Getting set at the corner. Pogba. Oh, he wishes he'd made it harder for the goalkeeper, I think. There's a dangerous feel to this attack.
Well, he's had a go, and what a goal!
Wow, it's not often you see somebody find the back of the net from that distance. That is stunning.
Well, he defied the odds by taking the shot on, let alone scoring the goal.
What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour. Pogba. No stoppage, play on. That's a free kick.
You do need perfect connection from that distance, and he didn't get it.
Yeah, I thought he was optimistic going for goal there, was right.
Pogba. Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
What a save!
Now it's a corner. Goalkeeper rising to the occasion, literally.
Yeah, because it was sweetly struck, and you do have to pay attention to those.
Gone short with the corner. That's an excellent cross.
And it's not really away, poor clearance. And here's the shot.
What a lovely death finish that was. It's a very good goal. I think they were a bit caught out because that's supposed to be his weaker foot, and they
Defender just switched off for a moment.
Yeah, looking the way he did take it, maybe he's been working on that weaker side on the training ground.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. And he's back-heeled it nicely to a supporting player. Pogba. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. He's coming forward with some danger. Real Madrid given the throw here. Carson. And the cross goes towards the far post. Corner to come now. They've gone short with the corner. Punched away by the keeper. It's good work between these two. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Neatly intercepted. And that breakaway had lots of possibilities, and now it's ended with lots of frustrations. Super goalkeeping. He's spotting it up now to take the corner. And here comes the corner. Defender, he's got his shot off now. Splendid goal here. Corner put into the right area and then put into the net. They'll think it was sloppy defending, but the attackers will be delighted.
Always disappointed to concede a goal from a corner. And they just didn't get set for me.
Well, a goal for Real Madrid.
Well, he's thanking the corner kick taker because it was a spot-on delivery.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. And here they are on the attack. Gets his foot in there. Oliver. Pogba. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. And shoots! Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. Pogba. And he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping. Pogba. Oh, the board's gone up. Four added minutes. And here come Real Madrid. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. And it's in!
That is one of those special moments you don't often see.
A glorious goal. It is some hit for that goal.
Well, they just stood off him as if to say, go on, have a crack. And he did. What a finish that was from long range.
From the moment he hit it, you can see he knew it was going in. Well, sometimes games take a while to ignite. Not this one, not for this team. Shots on here. Well, you've got to have a go, haven't you, to score a goal, but the odds were against him from that position.
Lost his cool a bit there, I thought. It was a really wild effort.
Ferguson. So there we are at half-time, and one team has really established as superior.